And a smoke shop is cleaning up after a vehicle went right through the front entrance. Copter 4 flew over that storefront during CBS 4 this morning, and you can see someone cleaning up that big mess. It happened at the Mile High Pipe 7 Tobacco. That's near County Line in Quebec and Highlands Ranch. The Douglas County Sheriff's Office is now looking for a suspect who also stole several items.